UB40 founding member Astro dies after short illness. Former UB40 member Astro, real name Terence Wilson, has died after a short illness. He was 64. A statement the musician's current band shared on Twitter said, "We are absolutely devastated and completely heartbroken to have to tell you that our beloved Astro has today passed away after a very short illness. The world will never be the same without him." Astro was one of the founding members of the British reggae group, which formed in Birmingham, England in 1978. He performed percussion, trumpet, and vocals. UB40 went on to become one of the most successful reggae acts of all time, receiving 4 Grammy nominations and topping the charts in several countries with cover hits like Neil Diamond's Red, Red Wine and Elvis Presley's Can't Help Falling in Love. In 2008, frontman Ollie Campbell left the band, followed by keyboardist Mickey Virtue. In 2013, Astro also departed to team up with his 2 former bandmates, and the trio created a breakaway version of UB40 under the same name, distinguished as UB40 featuring Ollie Campbell and Astro. The band last performed in New Zealand for their 40th anniversary tour in 2019. The current UB40 lineup also paid tribute to Astro on Twitter. "We have heard tonight the sad news that ex-member of UB40, Terence Wilson, better known as Astro, has passed away after a short illness. Our sincere condolences to his family."
Hey guys, this is Ghanshyam. Welcome to WTN Celebrity. If you want to more update regarding celebrity news, then subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. We daily upload 3 to 5 videos on update regarding celebrities in the world. So thank you very much for watching our video. Thank you very much.